Morning. Well, it's the next day. I've got work this morning. That'll be fun. Currently watching Once Upon a Time, as always. And my breakfast this morning. Well, I've had a nice relaxing morning before I have to go into work for 2 hours. Staying behind a little bit extra to help do some cleaning. So yeah, now I've got to get ready for work. And then I'll be off. 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm gonna be in my bed, man. Well, guys, I'm currently on my way to work. It's a beautiful day, as you can see. I won't be able to vlog much. So yeah, I will see you in a couple of hours. Bye. I'm finally now on my way home. Nice little shift, so that's not too bad. I'm gonna have spag bol for lunch, and then I'm gonna edit my video. So. That should be fun, and then I'm going out for a meal with my friends later. So yeah, that's my day. Unboxing on my channel for the first time ever. So yeah, I got this in the post today. So excited. I'm also not going to show you my address or anything, so let's have a look and find out what it is. So I needed a new phone case for a while, so I thought I'd get something different for a change, because I always got Marvel or Disney. So for a change, I ended up getting a Labyrinth one, which you'll find out soon that I am obsessed with. So here's the case. Oh, I love it. So adorable. So yeah, that was my first unboxing. Hopefully there'll be a few more, but I'm now going to edit my vlog for yesterday, and that'll go up today, and then I'm going out for a meal with my friends, so yeah, that'll be fun. So yeah, I shall vlog a bit more later on. Hey guys, well, I've just uploaded my new vlog from yesterday. That's all up and loaded and ready for everyone to watch on my other channel, which I will put on the link down below. Hours before I go out for my meal, so I am going to watch The Mortal Instruments. Don't know why, just wanted to watch something for a change, and also because I have a playlist on my YouTube account, which has all the movies on it that I own, and I always find it hard to decide what film to watch. So I've decided to do a shuffle list. So every time I hit the shuffle button, it will give me a movie. So obviously today is Mortal Instruments. I haven't watched it in so long. I was obsessed with the books and the film. Still need to finish the book series. I will do it at some point. So yeah, I'm off downstairs to go and watch The Mortal Instruments, and then I'll vlog a bit before I head out.
She doesn't want to believe me because she is in love.
Well, More Than She Meets is finally finished. Valentine is still my favourite character after not watching it for so many months. Actually, I think about a year, actually. But yeah, I still like the More Than She Meets, and it's still a book series I need to finish. I think I got up to like the fourth book, maybe? I can't remember. But anyway, I'm now getting ready to go out. Just gonna get changed, and then I'll be off. Okay, so I'm all dolled up, as they say. Got this little simple outfit on. So yeah, I'm now off out. Probably won't vlog much because I don't really vlog out in public at the moment. Not until I feel a bit more comfortable doing it. So yeah, I'll probably vlog when I get back. So hey guys, well I'm back home from my meal. I had a lovely meal. Basically, I had a right laugh with the two of them. Went out with Andrew and Curtis, and then they came back here for about a half hour. And yeah, it was a fun day. I had a right laugh with my mum and sister downstairs just a few minutes ago. So, yeah, that was my day today. Tomorrow it's going to be a little more fun, I think. Actually, I think today's been the funniest. So I shall see you guys soon. Currently watching Family Guy, so yeah. Good night, people!